7 lockup. Well, a cruel act today at an East Baltimore school playground as someone set the area on fire. It happened this afternoon at Matthew Hinton Elementary on North Payson Street. You can see the melted plastic playground equipment. But no one was hurt, and this is the second time in 3 years the school's playground has been set on fire. City police are searching for suspects.